That's one way to keep your fuel costs down.